the stalemate in the Pacific has been broken. U.S. Marines have turned the tide.